So the production area is at 40 degrees at all times. After the ingredients are inspected and cut, they're all put in this blender right here, called a barrel, which is all mixed in and blended. So we start off by putting tomatoes. Then we put in a tomato paste. Put a little bit of salt. Fresh garlic. Fresh jalapenos. And little bit, we should start adding some of the cilantro, which is one of my favorites. Get that fresh taste. Now the best part, the blend.